Holy shit. What is going on this game? Like, seriously, I TP to the minion, freaking level 2 gank, and then that happens. I'm surprised he got an assist. What runes has he got? He's not 6. Holy, how am I beating Aslan? I thought this champion got nerfed. Oh my god, she missed Hibbers. These people are something else. They're full HP, but... Okay, not gonna lie, I'm kind of trolling. This is how you carry in Diamond 5 Elo. You get the Lux ult, and, you know, it's GG. This is my first game in a week. You need to cut me some slack. Reported. Like, Kha'Zix might be backdooring. Yeah. Get annihilated. It's old, but even now the graphics are pretty good. He ignited my clone, just went way too aggro. Need to wait a few seconds. Yeah, Jhin had flash, of course. Yeah, somehow survived because I got healed. He tried to hit a minion. Got his flash, luckily. Team? Yeah, I kind of panic flash. I thought his Zhonya's was a flash, so... Yeah. Okay, they cleaned up. That's good. And he ults at the end. He greeded so hard for that. I'm gonna give him the question mark. Right. Yeah, Rengar's 2-0-1. They're tilted. Double buffs. You just cue the tower when the melee minions are dying. And then just cue him when he's getting the ranged champs. I mean, ranged minions. Ranged champs, what am I on about? My clone killed him. My clone literally finished him off. It's like 70% of his HP. Worth. Yikes, if I had my ult, I would have been able to escape. I'm starting to remember why I used to ban Nasus. Somehow survived. That is inting. I still have my ulti as well. Holy. Whoa. What was that? Like, seriously. I cancelled his portal. Hey, my engage was actually good. Managed to kill a lot of them. Do I always go that path? Nah. I think Cleaver Rush is really good versus tanks. Like building Dustblade versus a Sunfire Cape Ninja Tarby Scion is going to be so useless. Sometimes you get Triforce instead of Cleaver when they have no armor or little armor. I'd say choose between Dustblade and Cleaver first. The runes, there's so many rune setups as well. That was all me.